There we go. It's an open Tokoz Pro. Amazing. Oh man. Alright, let's cut it. Okay, I actually have to lock it back up. That's totally open. There's a free spinning core. Oh, that's awesome. Don't go too far, you'll mess it up. See, the key still works. Oh, the spinner is screwed up. All right, well, I don't know what I just did. I know it's locked back up. What did I just do? I have to pick it back. Oh man, I don't even know. Okay, well that's was picked and now bricked. Okay, we can get back to here. See what's going on in here. Oh, the thing is like not wanting to move now. I don't know what I did. Damn, I wanted to cut this, but I think I just bricked it. I think I might have just snapped the carrier or something. just did. I think I like overturned it when I turned it back. Do I just have to work all the discs back? Maybe. I guess this is why you don't pick Tokoz Pro, huh? It's like almost back. Sweating. I don't know if I just did this thing. I most certainly picked it, but now I have to prove what was inside. Yep, I just bent the key. Perfect. Let's keep doing this stuff. Just to do this. These discs are all froze up. picked it, and see all the discs and everything are in there, but it's not turning back. Well, I unfortunately will probably have to do something different, because it looks like this isn't doing what it's supposed to be doing. Looks like that bottom disc needs a turn, maybe? So I just bricked it. I'm gonna cut the video, whatever. Right, we're back after a smoke break. Oh man. Doesn't turn that way. It doesn't turn all the way back this way. Can't get it to go back the last bit of time. in from the garage. Next morning, I drilled and dremeled and milled out a screw from the side of the shackle so I can finally turn this. Let's see what happened. Okay, get your shit together, dude. Document it. Make it so other people don't do it. So yeah, picked this last night, bricked it. I have no idea how. I think I bent the DSS when I turned it back, and being a fool, when I picked it, I put the set screw back in. So we had to deal with that. There's the side it was set to. So let's now get into the damage zone. Guy. All right, we are rather mangled there, so it looks like we probably rounded off the top of the carrier stack. There's our set screw that's still in there. Oh, there's our top disc. Oh yeah, the DSS is totally bent and fucked up. Here's our sidebar. Alright, so if you're picking this, bet you that's where my problem was. Alright, so let's just go right down the stack and look at the carnage. So herein lies our problem, right? Look at the disc controls, the disc steering system. Shit is fucked up. Pardon my... See, that key was never going to go back in there. So, when you pick this, this is a thing that can happen, apparently. And don't do that for best results. Oh, hell yeah, look at that guy. Right through. A lot of work. Metal dust everywhere in there. Okay, well, that was my... So this steer system didn't actually get bent. Sidebar still intact. Sorry, not disc steer. These are the... Whatever. I'm so over this thing right now. That's our code discs. And it looks like... So we came off of this when I turned it back. So I couldn't ever get the key back in because this guy was bent more than anything. Well, looks like I'll just have to get another one and pick that. Get my public first that way, if no one else has done it. Well, everybody, that's how you go for a public first. Brick your lock. Wait till the next morning because it was like midnight. Drill, ruin, put some nice van damage on this guy, ended up doing the rest of it with little carbide end mills. You can see these are all tore up. Oh man, that's depressing. Epic that I picked it. Stoked about that. Sad that I left that stupid set screw in, so I couldn't even do the whole full gut on video. So this is the part two the next day, and I'll just have to get another one and do it all over. Cheers, everybody. See you around. Hope you have a good one.